I'm Corinne, and this is Katie.
Hi.
And we made a model arm. We're going to show you how it works.
Right here, this is the bicep, which pulls your arm up into your so you can touch your shoulder. And here's the tricep, where you can pull it. That pulls it back down.
So, and we put a ruler here because that stops your arm from moving. That stops our model arm from moving that way because you can't actually move your actual arm all the way back so that you can touch your hip.
Yeah.
Oh. You can move your wrist to help, but it doesn't. You can't move your arm by itself. What? How we?